In this video, we'll cover how to set up your Canon PIXMA MX922 printer on a wireless network using a Mac and Wi-Fi protected setup, or WPS. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your computer is connected to the network. Make sure your printer is plugged in and turned on. The blue light near the copy button will be lit when the printer is on. Press the menu button. Using the four-way arrows to the right of the display, select WLAN Setup and press OK. If a WPS-enabled router is detected, you will see this screen. You may see a button that looks like this on your wireless router. For details on the location of the WPS button on your router, refer to the router's manual. Now press and hold the WPS button on your wireless router. Then press the OK button on the printer. This must be done within 2 minutes of pressing the WPS button on your router. The printer will attempt to connect to your network. Once the printer has successfully connected, press OK. Then press the copy button to return to the main screen. Now, let's install the software. Download the installation files from the Canon website by visiting usa.canon.com/support. In the search box located on the middle of the web page, enter the printer model. Select your printer from the drop-down results and click the Go button. Your computer's operating system and version will be detected. If you need to change it, select it from the operating system drop-down menu. Now follow these links to download the software files for your printer. Please take a moment to write down the file names for each driver. First, let's install the printer driver on your Mac. Double-click the file to get started. Then, double-click the package file to run the setup. On the Install Canon IJ Printer Driver Introduction screen, click Continue. On the License Agreement page, click Continue. Then click Agree to continue with the installation. On the Installation Type screen, click Install. When prompted, enter the administrator name and password you use to set up your Mac, and then click Install Software. The software will now be installed. This may take several minutes. When you see this screen, click Close to finish the printer installation. Now let's go back to the downloaded files and install the scanner driver. Double-click the file to get started. Then, double-click the package file to run the setup. On the Install Canon Scan Gear Introduction screen, click Continue. On the License Agreement page, click Continue. Then click Agree to continue with the installation. On the Installation Type screen, click Install. When prompted, enter the administrator name and password you use to set up your Mac, and then click Install Software. The software will now be installed. This may take several minutes. When you see this screen, click Close to finish the scanner installation. Now we need to add the printer to your Mac. Open System Preferences. Next, open Printers and Scanners. On the bottom left-hand side of the box, click the plus sign. Select Add Printer or Scanner. Highlight your printer from the list. Be sure to select the printer listed with Canon IJ Network in the Kind column. Also, make sure that the Canon MX920 series is listed in the Use drop-down menu. then click Add. The printer has now been added to your Mac. On the Printers and Scanners screen, click on Options and Supplies. On the drop-down box, select Utility. Load plain paper in the printer. Begin by pulling out the lower paper tray. Next, move the paper guides so that a standard 8.5 by 11 sheet of paper will fit into the tray. Stack the paper neatly, place it into the tray, and move the lower paper guide so that it's aligned with the LTR line. Adjust the side paper guide so that it's flush with the paper's edge. Slide the paper tray back into the printer, then open the outer cover and extend the paper output tray. Then click Print Test Page. Congratulations! This completes the setup of your Canon PIXMA MX922 printer to a wireless network using a Mac and WPS. Now you're ready to print or scan. For help with connecting your printer to a Windows computer, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.